Hi friends, just wanted to tell you about myself, Sameer Haladi. I was in dialysis from 2002 to 2019 and around 17 years. My parents were not able to donate to me then and I was waiting for a cadaver. But due to not availability of enough kidneys, I had to wait. Then I contracted an infection due to which I couldn't take a transplant till that got cured. So really what made the difference is availability of kidneys or organs. And I think it is really imperative that everybody donates or pledges to donate their organ so that the backlog is not as much and more people can get a new life as early as possible. Thanks.